I think it's time we blow this scene. Get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
I'm like, we're out of the fucking street, you fucking fat fuck, you stupid fat fuck. Oh, I got hit. Ah. My eyes!
Who's peeing at her?
Oh, bad!
Oh,
oh
shit!
Oh!
I like
it. He's got a shaker!
Part 1. The Precinct.
For every police officer in this crazy town is a precinct. Some would call it a workplace, an office, or department. But for our team, it's home. Our place of operation, our headquarters. A safe place. And like every other precinct, we have our standard facilities. A firing range to perfect our aim. A shoot house to practice scenarios and movement. And a prisoner to release our frustrations.
Civilian is DOA.
Are you guys in the shooting area?
No, we're in the upstairs area.
Someone come down here. I want to see what this beanbag does.
You need to test on me?
Yeah.
Is that the beanbag?
Yeah.
What about without it? With the bag?
Oh my!
Does it do damage?
Yeah. Down.
That's our door breacher. In a strong and confident sense, he was good at his job. No door could stand in his path, and he can force his way into any entrance. And I do mean any entrance.
It's kind of crazy.
Why is it locked?
You won't walk straight after a night with me. Where's he going?
You're moving it.
Yeah, keep going. Keep moving.
Walk on your knees. Bloody.
Good.
There you go.
Keep going. What are you stopping for? What are you going back?
Jules?
Yeah.
Jules is the captain of our team. He's not much of a leader, but when it comes to police work, his heart is in the right place.
Hey, the flashlight off in the back. Give me a silhouette. I'm like, grab the fucking shoot, you fucking fat fuck, you stupid fat. I want to go home.
Shut up, whore.
I'm playing paintball.
I would often see myself in the new recruits, young and hopeful, fresh face just straight out from the academy. I watch their training with hopeful expectations. Who knows? Maybe one of these guys will make captain one day.
How do you reload? That's a dumb question.
I would hope you know that.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Ready, go.
All right, let's.
All right, who's giving the briefing this time?
Taylor, write it down.
All right, boys. Today, we got a raid.
Okay, go. You ready? I'll breach. Oh, you got breach shoddy? Okay, fine. Freezing.
Fucking
screw
you, fucking fat fuck.
Gunshot?
This is the hostages!
Oh, no!
Now I'm gonna drop his gun. No!
Go loud.
Deploying Kemlet.
Whoa, why are my frames? We no longer have control of negotiations. Wait, let me check the door. Let me check the door. Check the door. 11 clear. Room's clear.
All right. Breach.
We go. Breach, breach, breach.
Go, 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 go.
In the room.
All right. All right. Here we go. We go. We go. Breach, breach, breach.
Jules, you're supposed to go.
Okay.
Oh, man, you're first in line.
All right, I'm sorry, dog. I'm sorry.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
We just went into an empty building.
Did we get the wrong building?
Shit, wrong address. Wrong address.
And he didn't give up.
Why are you running so fast?
It's one of your buttons. You just press and hold it.
What?
I said it.
What button?
I don't know what button it is. I swear to God, I don't know what button it is. My friend told me about it.
You're pressing the button!
But you're pressing
it! Because I set it to space bar. Okay, I'll look for it. I set it to space bar.
What, did we?
I set it to space bar, everyone jumps.
Open. Okay, I'm reaching through this. Oh! Oh, it said bitch!
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he's
dead.
He's popping off! He's popping off!
What is that? Oh, your gun and your thing. Oh.
Back up. Ready?
I got a breaching shotgun.
Breach, breach.
I got an obstruction at the middle in at 12 o'clock. Where are we at 1?
That's me first.
Frame's clear. Yeah, it's just the one chick at the at 10 o'clock. Right,
we're gonna flash again.
Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Go, 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 go.
Just go, just go.
Oh, she TP'd.
I cleared the upstairs.
Why did it throw one? Wait, don't look.
What
the fuck is going on with it?
We appreciate our proficiency.
Your entry team, great work. Keep going.
Oh.
Oh, bad.
Oh, shit.
Ah, fuck.
Room's clear. Door frame is clear. There is a doorway. And a part of the room I can't see yet. Oh. Damn, right. Yeah. There's a voice in there.
Down on the ground. No, he's
surgery.
He's surgery.
Oh,
I see him.
My leg is...
Oh, he just shanked him. Oh, my God.
He's
fucking
shit! Oh
my shit! Oh, watch out!
Who's peeing at her? Who's pissing on her, bro? Who's pissing on her?
There's two dudes staring at the door with a gun.
Alright.
To the 2 o'clock.
Okay.
There's another door to the 9. Door frame's clear, it's just the guy aiming at the door.
Try to flash it.
Hold on, I'm getting a flash out.
Okay, I got one too. Ready?
Okay. Breach.
Oh, someone wanted... I fucked up. Can someone move the door a bit? Thank you.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It actually does a lot of light too.
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry.
Oh, you guys are this
way across.
How do you get in? Are we all stuck?
Yeah, one at a time.
Oh my god.
It's so funny to watch.
Alright.
Alright, go.
I'm last, man.
Okay.
Secured. Talk to entry team. Great work, entry team.
Man, I should really brought a flashlight. I can barely see.
I'm glad I brought NVGs.
How come I'm getting stuck on?
Oh, wait, I have NVGs. God damn it. Thank you for reminding me, Taylor. Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn it.
Get fucked.
No.
Get fucked. Get over here.
Cleared.
High ground. Roger. Trailers inbound.
Oh, it's another huge room. There's a doorway immediately to the left, and I can't see the right side of the room. I'm blind.
All right, flash.
I hear,
Oh, I'm out of flash. Anyone else want to do it?
I got a flash, I got a flash.
I have a single one, so...
Oh! No! No, I thought he would pull it out, not throw it. Oh yeah, there's a guy.
Oh, he's right here, I can see his feet. Get down and show me your hands. Put the gun. There's a guy in here.
Get on the ground. Yeah, fear the beanbag, bitch.
He just left you. Hands up.
What the fuck, guys?
Wait, where'd the jewels go?
You slap him with that shit?
Guys, he's ready. Come back.
Arrest him. Arrest him then. Oh, what the fuck? Who shot me?
He dropped the gun and pulled out another gun.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what just happened?
Kyle died. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
The fucker brought out a different gun?
Oh, I died from bleeding. I didn't know I was bleeding, I guess. Damn, so he pulled out a gun, blasted you, and hit me too? Oh my god, oh my god! You were out of control! Oh my god! Oh my god.
This isn't Siege, bro!
He just quickly just peeked you, bro.
Oh my god!
We need one successful mission.